So I want to remind you that this is a tiebreaker in the quarterfinals. 12 point, 13 point, 14. The Red Alliance gaining some points there. 82 Reds, 75 Blues. Both teams get their rotors turning in autonomous. 41-73, spilling fuel particles all over the field. 25-22, it's a traffic jam right here in the neutral zone as 58-03 pushes back 30-70. 30-70 trying to slow down Hailstorm as it gets close to a station to pick up more particles and a gear. 58-03 rushing back to the Red Alliance Air Station as they're piling on the gears. Both airships with two rotors turning. 142 Red, 115 Blue. Remember, this is for the privilege of moving on, the excitement of moving on to the semifinals. The Ferrets pick up another gear and rush back to the Red Airship. They're spun around by 38-26, Squim Robotics Federation. They drop their gear, but they quickly pick it back up again. The Ferrets placing that gear on the airship. The Red Airship with two rotors turning. The Blue Airship still needing four rotors to get that third turning. Right now, Red 207, Blue 115, as we move down almost to the end game, 35 seconds left in this match. And Anacortes heading back to place one more gear as the pilots drop the ropes in the end game. We've got three ropes down on each Alliance airship. Three Red are up. Three Red robots are up. On the Blue Alliance, two robots up and aboard their mother ship. Those minion airships on the Red Alliance appear to have outclimbed the Blue Alliance. And we're going to review that score by the refs. And we'll be back in just a moment with that score. And the results from that tiebreaker Look who comes across the finish line first. The winners, the Red Alliance, Blue Alliance, thank you very much for your work and dedication to teams 38-26, 30-70, and 25-22. Thank you very much. Red Alliance, 58-03, 32-38, and 41-73. You will be moving ahead into the semifinals.